And he said, he go, get on mom. And he said, take, and I got some, and I'm going to use some Isaac. Y'all know this to get me a chimney. And, Mariah, and Papa Young, therefore, man, Papa Young, fine. I want to be mountains, which I will tell thee of. And Abraham rose up early, early morning and Saturday, asked and took two of his young men with him, and Isaac his son, and clay and wood for keeping offering. And rose up and went into the place for which God had told him. Then on the third day, Abraham lifted up his eyes and saw the place and fall. And Abraham said to his young men, abide ye here with the ass, and I and the lad will go yonder and worship and come again to you. And Abraham took the wood for the burnt of the burnt offering and laid it on Isaac his son, and took the fire and his hand and knife, and they went both of them together. And Isaac spake unto Abraham his father and said, my father. And he said, here am I, my son. And he said, behold, the fire and the wood, but where is the lamb for the burnt offering? And Abraham said, my son, God will provide himself a lamb.
Bless him, Lord.
I think that church nowadays is stop believing in God.
Amen. Amen.
Come on.
Go on, brother.
Preach it.
And just like Christina said that, but she asked for something that God gave it to her.
Amen.
And that, if you reach out, he will give you.
Amen.
Amen. Oh, that's right.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.